Thanks for visiting, because today we gonna review it something special. Do you like fried chicken? Maybe you like bacon or roast chicken. So exactly, this machine is for you. And I'm gonna to review it that can do everything what you love in your kitchen. Just stay with me and let me start it just now. I'm not gonna waiting so long, just gonna to introduce you. Kosori is an air fryer. It's air fryer, but it's not just basic fryer. I choose the best on the market. I targeting good price, so they're good, not too high price. And as well, I searching for good for our kitchen, right? If you have basic size kitchen, so definitely you don't have unlimited size to buy unlimited machine like this one. This is one which included a lot of functions, and that is what I'm looking for, and this is what I found it. And today I'm gonna introduce to you. So definitely we're gonna start from the box. Do you like grill, bake, fry, roast? If you like to prepare your food in this ways, in the four ways really, so definitely Kosori will fit you. Why? Because this machine definitely can do all the four functions that I'm gonna to show you. Can fry, can bake, can grill, can roast. That means a lot for us, because I'm gonna to show you now that you can prepare your delicious steak, you can prepare your chicken, seafood, shrimps, bacon, frozen food even. You can prepare bread, cakes, and also French fries, fried chickens. Oh my God, so on. But definitely it's worth it and worth it. Let's go to the unboxing now. I'm gonna unbox for you just now. They say to our happy cooking is just here. So yeah. And understand about this, we're gonna talk later on. Also happy that I chose this one, guys. Look at the design. What that means, this all is so good design. Also, it's not so heavy, guys. So this is another plus. How to open this? Okay. It's just push, then you can remove it. Remove it with plastic. As well. We have additionary wall, and inside you have, guys, another, so you need to really make sure that you remove it all the plastic from the inside. And also here I'm gonna to show you, it's just bath, and we remove it, right? If we don't like the machine, we can put back and then return, no need to be worried. But of course we don't wanna, I'm pretty sure that you guys not gonna return it. Because this is so good. It's so good machine. I noticed here on the top that the producers say, do not fill with oil. This is not deep fryer. That means that we should not put oil inside the basket, right? And how we gonna know how preparing food? So the producer say, don't worry, I will manage this, I will provide you this extra gift, which is super. What it is it? I'm gonna show you. It's a recipes book with hundreds of recipes. Sounds good? Can you find me another company or brand which will provide you this? Of course, this is designed specially for this machine, so you no need to be worried about how to prepare it, because everything is designed and special menu how to prepare in this air fryer. Sounds good? Because the producer think about us, think about customers, to let us be happy from the beginning. And I really love that purchasing when I know already the producer give me something extra to try straight away. What I can tell you in this recipes, which we have a lot, but I'm gonna to start from cakes, how to prepare bacon, how to prepare pizza, steaks, Italian meatballs. Do you like it? Garlic lemon chicken legs, chicken parmesan, a lot of fried chicken and combination, pork katsu. And it's really a lot of information how to prepare even many of our lovely wicks, honey wicks, garlic, parmesan, lovely, lovely jerk chicken wicks. I find the best, which we're waiting for, hopefully, is the fried chips. There, in this book, you can find the recipe. What I never hear, I find something like this. Is it avocado chips? If you like to bake in, which especially for me it's not that important because I don't know how to bake, but if you like to bake in, so definitely you will have already how to prepare in here. And maybe I can little bit learn how to make in here chocolate espresso muffins. I love muffins. But I don't know that I know how to prepare this really recipe, and it's just 7 steps, so maybe it's really easy. Thank you for choosing Kosori. Leave a review, and I hope that everyone who watching this video will appreciate it and definitely will order this one, because it's really worth it. You really need to review for this one, because it's many air fryer on the market. So this small air fryer is definitely for everyone. Thank you very much that you were caring about the size. Regarding the sizes, guys, I just want to tell you that we have here options of the size. This is 3.5 liter. So it's just like good for small family or even one person. Yeah, but also producer caring about big families, so you can order exactly the same 5.5 liters. Sounds good? Sounds good. And this is not all. We have here 3 colors, so we have 3 colors and we can choose white, matte or red, and we can choose as well our size too. What we want more, oh my god, it's really a lot already, right? We can bake, we can fry, we can roast. What we can more? We can grill. You want more? You can choose the size, and you can as well choose the color. Everything is just included in one brand, in one air fryer. Guys, that's the big reviews. That's the big producer idea of the best for our kitchen appliances. Okay, guys, and why I want just let you know about one more important function for you before you're gonna order this one. The function, it's called, I don't wanna read this recipe because I don't have time and I'm just hungry and I wanna prepare food. So what you must to do, there is as well function that you don't need to know this one until you know how to prepare chicken on your own on any different kind of food. What you're gonna do is just, the producer knows about everything. You just open here, and here on the screen, you can see already programs for your specific food. Sounds good? So if you know how preparing chicken, you want to do, for example, I don't know, any good chicken which is selling on the markets, I don't want to call the brands, you know what I mean, and you want to just something crispy chicken, right? So yeah, that's no problem. We're just making on our own without these recipes. We're preparing the chicken. We put the chicken inside. We press here, is the chicken. Just one press. It's done. What is done?
No, of course, it's not yet done.
Just kidding. I mean, we don't need to do anything more. We must wait until the machine let us know that we must to shake it, or when it's done, also we will get update on it, we will let us know. So this is just what we need to actually do it. And definitely I will just prepare my own chicken, we press chicken and it's done. Okay, but it's not everyone like the chicken, come on. So don't be worried, because here you have shrimp. Do you like shrimp, seafood? Shrimp is for seafoods. We'll get you back, we'll handle the problems. Fish, steak, which is very important, guys. To prepare well steaks, you know, we need very big knowledge. To prepare steaks, we need varied. We need to know what kind of steaks, everything. Oh my God, a lot of information. Here we just put our steak. What I recommend you, if you're preparing steak, what I'm always do, I remove from the fridge before 30 minutes, that they will have room temperature, so the steak will be delicious later on. Just click steak preparing, and then we're preparing for a steak. If we're gonna do preparing vegetables, there will be no problem as well. It's already programmed for that. So we have already here many programs which will really save our time. Okay, because once you put your food, you're gonna just waiting for the signal and you really have nothing to do. Most important fact of this video, healthy is the target. So we no need to add oil or just liter. Liter means that sometimes you need to add liter oil to put to your chicken. Yeah, that the flavor will stick to on it, something like that, no problem at all. But we gonna to eat very healthy, and definitely we don't need oil. This machine will open, will be very easy to clean, because after food is done, we must do cleaning. I hate cleaning that kind of big machines, which preparing oily foods or something like that is really messy, right? So this will help us, because we just remove it the lock bar, and we can really wash this basket easily on tap water, like I said, or I already told you, dishwasher safe. And this one too, this is I think so the most important one to wash, because this will contain all the mess from our food. So yeah, that's really amazing. It's very smart, guys. It's showing our temperature. Regarding temperature, then we can make 205 Celsius and up to 400 Fahrenheit. I'm very good. We have up to 60 minutes to preparing the food maximum time. We have also here unfroze. So if our food is still frozen and we gonna prepare it, so before you gonna do it, you can choose the program for unfreeze. And then yeah, the food will be ready for frying or even roasting, right? We don't need to go to straight away, we can do the proper way, unfreeze, and we can start preparing. This is also very important. If we prepare food, for example, for family in this one, or we wanted the bigger one, 5.5, we're preparing a lot of food, right? And the food gonna to be cold because they are not yet arrived. So what we're gonna do? Here is the key to success. Here there has function, guys, which is called keep warm. The keep warm function, of course, we know for what is it, that the food will be still fresh and will be warm. How can you be ready to serve it? So you don't need to be worried. Once you prepare it, you are have ready food. You're gonna clean your kitchen, you're gonna clean your mess, you leave it the food, fries, chicken, whatever inside, you choose the program, keep warm, and the food will be still waiting to be served when you are ready. Good? I think so, it's the best function. Preheat is the program which gonna to preparing this air fryer to make your food crispy and delicious. So must to be the whole higher brands offering preheat
function already in the all new versions of air fryers. And preheat, it's very important, I'm going to tell you, if you want delicious food. And this include as well. So that's all what can do for you air fryer, this fryer can do. So if you're already interested about this, I'm not gonna, of course, forget. And the link, it's already in the description. The link in the description you can find for 3.5 liters, which you're gonna to choose is up to you. I'm just definitely here to show the best products. If you're gonna to search anything on this channel, I'm gonna to show you the best one, which I recommend for myself, for you, for all my subscribers. If you're not yet subscribed my channel, please don't forget and click subscribe now. If you did, thank you very much. Okay guys, so what I'm gonna tell you now, I'm gonna tell you something more. I'm gonna to finish and I need to try it, the how preparing the food. I'm definitely gonna record the video how the food is delicious and how easy it's gonna to prepare it. Just wait for a while, because here will comes up new videos which I recorded already, especially for you with another recommendations, reviews and interesting products. So thank you for today and see you in next video.
Next week. Cheers.